The problem we are given with data AA is equal to 600 feet per second square, AB is equal to 150 feet per second square, RBA is equal to 20 inches. So AB will be equal to AA plus alpha RBA plus W multiplied with W multiplied with RBA. So we can consider this as equation number 1. Here AB is given as minus 75 I plus 129.9 J feet per second square, and AA is given as 519.6 I plus 300 J feet per second square. So these are given in component form. W is equal to WK radian per second. Alpha is equal to alpha k radian per second square. RBA is given as 1.667 I and in feet. So putting these values in equation number 1. So let us take this equation 1. So the values will be put in this equation and the result would be obtained as minus 75 I plus 129.9 J is equal to 519.6 I plus 300 J plus WK multiplied with WK multiplied with 1.667 I. Now, by assuming and comparing the ith and jth term, we'll get 1.667 W square is equal to 594.6. This implies W is equal to 18.88. Similarly, J 1.667 alpha is equal to minus 170.1. This implies alpha is equal to minus 102.0. So W is equal to minus 18.89 k radian per second, and alpha is equal to minus 102 k radian per second square. Also, W of point C, acceleration of point C can thus be written as AC is equal to AA plus W multiplied with W multiplied with RCA plus alpha multiplied with RCA, which is equal to 2.64 I plus 434.6 J feet per second square. And hence this is our final answer.